So, starting this journey on my own, first time traveling away on my Todd. I'm off to Milan and Lake Como for my friend Rick's wedding. So, yeah, this is my first time vlogging anyway, guys. So, I got a new camera. I want to get into this stuff. So, this is me, really. I'm just going to show you my journey for the next week. Might not be interesting, but I'm sure it will be. I'm sure it'll get messy at points. So, stick with, bear with, and I wish you could come with. But, hey, on my own. See you later. Time through security, no queues, thought I was going to breeze through, but no, they decided to search everything, swab everything, take all my camera gear out. 45 minutes later, well, I made it. Just got off the coach at Milan Central Station, just walking around now to try and pick up the keys for the apartment. Not got a clue where I'm going, my sense of direction is terrible. But hey, we'll do this. Oh, finally made it to the apartment. Hot, sweaty. Trust me to wear black jeans. Good one, Jay. But yeah, it's not too bad, not too shabby. Little kitchenette. Slidey door to the bedroom, to the boudoir. And then some curtain hiding some shit. And the bathroom. With the ward's finished shower. But there, two nights, this will do. This will do me anyway. Nice little view of a wall. Nah, not too shabby. Right, so you know one of them when all you want to do is get in the shower, get changed and go out. But then you realise that you've lost your key to your padlock on your case at the airport. At security, I've tried whacking it with this. I've tried whacking it with a chopping board, some kitchen utensils. I've been here half an hour. I'm not having any joy, but I have just found this. Let's see if my Boy Scout skills come in handy. I'm gonna have to put Snapchat down while I try this, aren't I? Booyah! Oh yeah, the trusty pen knife. So, last night was a bit of an eat and flop, but I'm out today. I'm gonna go a little bit of exploring, see what's going on in Milan, and find some nice places to take some good pictures. Right, I've been walking around the subway for about 10-15 minutes. Still not worked out yet. I'm trying to get to the cathedral, one of the most visited places in Milan, but J. Marvel gets lost, doesn't he, on the first underground. So, the journey continues. So last night I didn't get many shots. It was a bit of a eat a pizza, eat some pasta, and then back to bed. Tired after traveling, but I'm out today, take some photos, do some vlogging, and let's see where today takes us. I don't know where I am at the moment, but it's pretty damn beautiful. Let me show you. Right, so turns out it was one stop, but I'm here. How beautiful is this place? But get harassed by a lucky man. There's one. Trying to sell me a bird food even. But I don't think they realise. I fucking hate pigeons. Pigeons everywhere. So yeah, it's beautiful. Really beautiful. But I can see me either getting twatted on the head by a pigeon or getting into a scrap with a lucky man that keeps trying to put a shit material bracelet on my wrist. There's hundreds of them and they don't take no for an answer. I just had to chuck it on the floor, tell them I'm not interested. Look, there's loads of them. They're worse than the pigeons, to be fair. There's probably more of them than pigeons. Tell you what though, there's some fit looking birds around. I don't think I got one with that shot. So John Paul, you'd love this. Just got to the cathedral. I've had to wait in queue for about 45 minutes trying to get a ticket. And now I've got to wait with my ticket in another queue for about an hour just to get inside. But yeah, whilst in Rome and all that, well, Milan. Took about 15 minutes, but well worth it. This place is wavy. So I'm not sure what anything is because I was too tight to buy a headset, but it's all very beautiful, just means nothing to me. Check this guy out, he's shredded. Ripped, I tell you. Oh well, can't be a fact because there's one there and one there. Hello, you in? You in? Come to confess my sins? No? Well, I'll have to live with him then. Right, so after seeing inside, I think it's time to see outside, or on top, should I say. Forgot about the amount of stairs I'd have to climb though. But well, hopefully it's worth it. It better be worth it. I got a right sweat on. Beads and everything. We'll be right back. this is what I'm talking about. This was worth it. They didn't tell me it was going to be a building site though. They don't tell you that before you buy the ticket, do they? So I'm possibly the only person with bad enough luck that could pull a fit Russian blonde thing on top of a cathedral in Milan, wants to go for a beer, and now I've lost her on the stairs on the way down. How the hell did that happen? Now I can look like a bit of a stalker and just stand around waiting for her, or I could just go about my day. What do I do? I'm in a dilemma. What do I do? That's right. Stalker it is. Wow, got nothing else to do, have I? Might as well just chill around here for 5 minutes. You never know, you never know. Well, as quick as she came into my life, she's gone. So only one thing to do, and that's to go shopping in the world's first mall. Apparently there's a bull on the floor somewhere around here that if you spin around 3 times on its balls, it brings you a year of good luck. See if we can find it. Right, so after a little trip around the cathedral earlier, I forgot that I added Natalia, I think her name was, on Instagram while I was there to share a picture. So yeah, she's messaged me, she's slid into the DMs, and she's given me a little bar to meet her in the Nivigli area of Milan. Ain't got a clue where it is again, and I've got a battle with the subway, so let's see what happens. Sat here waiting for my little Russian chick. I'm not going to be doing much snapping when she comes because I think I'm a bit of a knob. But I'm in a place that resembles Amsterdam. I'll give you a little show. I've got my beer, what more do you want?